Assalamualaikum parents and students of PSLE 2024. I am Madam Ida from YMS EduTech Learning Hub. In this video, let us solve together question from PSLE Math 2023, Paper 2, Question 15. Let's read the question together. Mei Yi had some books. She donated 3/8 of the books and gave away another 24 books. She had 4 out of 7 of books left, and she packed them into 20 boxes. Some boxes contained 10 books, while the rest contained 18 books. Part A. How many books were packed into 20 boxes? Part B. How many boxes contained 18 books? This question is testing on fraction. Students, whenever you see fractions, you need to ask yourself, what does each number represent? Let's take a look at the first fraction. The first fraction, 3 out of 8, refers to the books that she donated. 3 units represent books that were donated, while 8 units represent total units of books. The second fraction that we see here, 4 out of 7. 4 represents the unit of books left. 7 represent the total number of books. Notice that we have 2 total here, which refer to the same number of books in total. However, the units are different. This question is testing on finding the lowest common multiple or the first common multiple of 7 and 8. And that is 56. We're going to convert 3 out of 8 and 4 out of 7 with denominator 56. Let's do that together. 3 out of 8, if we convert it to a denominator 56, that is multiplication of 7 to both the denominator and numerator. We have 21 out of 56. Do the same to the second fraction, 4 out of 7. Change the denominator to 56. Multiply the denominator by 8. Do the same to the numerator, multiply by 8, and we have 32. Recall, 21 refers to number of units of books donated. 32 refers to number of units of books left. There's one more information that we have not used. 24 books. How many units represent 24 books? Let's calculate together. Total units 56 minus 21 minus 32, and we get 3 units. 3 units represent 24 books. Always find 1 unit, which is 8. 24 divided by 3 is 8. Question wants to know how many books were packed into the 20 boxes, meaning how many books were left. And that's represented by 32 units. If 1 unit refers to 8 books, 32 units will be 256 books. Now let's solve part B together. How many boxes contained 18 books? This is by assumption method. We're going to assume that all boxes contained 10 books. Assuming all boxes contained 10 books. 20 multiplied by 10, that gives us 200 books. Now let's find the difference between what we need and what we have. 256 minus 200, That gives us 56 books. Next, let's find out what is the difference between the number of books that contain 18 books as well as 10 books. 18 subtract by 10, that gives us 8. Therefore, how many boxes contained 18 books divide 56 by 8? 56 divided by 8, that gives us 7 boxes contained 18 books. I hope you find this video useful in helping you to solve a fraction question as well as assumption method type of question. If you find this video useful, like it, share it, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!